Scientists are using stem cells to restore vision loss from corneal injuries. Now, the cornea is the clear tissue that covers the surface of the eye. Maintaining that clarity requires a steady supply of new corneal cells, which are generated from stem cells that are located in the limbus of the eye, around the periphery. Now, injuries from burns or chemicals can destroy limbal stem cells, cutting off the supply of new corneal cells. Now, in response to that, white conjunctival tissue grows onto the cornea, which then clouds the vision. Now, a team of researchers has developed a technique called calic, where they take limbal stem cells from a patient's uninjured good eye, multiply them in the lab, and then surgically graft those stem cells onto the patient's injured eye. Now, in nearly all cases, the transplanted graft started to produce transplanted corneal cells that expanded to cover the cornea and restore vision. A new report on this experimental technique suggests that calic is highly effective. Among 14 eyes that were treated, 92% had successful outcomes with no serious complications from the procedure. Okay, some caveats about this procedure are that, number one, it's still in the experimental phase, and more testing is needed to ensure that calic is safe and effective. And number two, candidates for this procedure have to have one good eye to serve as a source of stem cells. Now, still, this is a remarkable achievement that's been made possible through funding from the National Eye Institute.